You know this next song a bit better.
Here we go.
Thank you.
show.
Sorry.
Well, thank you. This next one's called Join Me in Death.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song is about crime, which we will definitely be doing, because old smoke goes like this. I did it all.
my poison gas.
Wise man once said, our band is definitely running out of good tunes. Which means, what's that? Is there a football match? Bloody vulgars. You barbarians. So as I said, we're running out of original material, which means that
we have to keep on playing cover songs, and this is that for us or for Fifth Ball? Well, you know, I like a boat. Yeah. I almost feel like closing my eyes and fondling myself. But that's what... That's not what we're here to do. That's gonna happen in 10 on Sunday. So this one's called Solitary Man by originally by a fella called Neil Diamond. As silly version goes like this. Thank you very much. What we normally try to do is to do one of our excellent covers and then spoil the momentum by playing a very, very mediocre original one. So here we go.
Thank you. So let's go Sacrament.
Revelation in a page of fear.
Fine, thank you very much. And thanks a lot for staying. Even though it's getting a bit cold and dark.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, be careful on your way back home. This is a fine example of a very dangerous summer night. You never know what's gonna happen. But we definitely wish you a great festival summer, and hope that all you singles out there will be sooner or later during these warm months, you know, buried alive by love. Thank you very much.
I'm waiting for a time.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Terug naar het hotel. Dit was de eerste Pinkpop.